Looking on to Jesus, looking on to Jesus.
Praise the Lord to the brothers and sisters in Christ. Hope you are doing well. Jesus, whom we serve, is the Almighty God. He is present in times of trouble. Psalms 121, 1 and 2 says, I lift up my eyes to the hills. Where does my help come from? My help comes from the Lord who created the heaven and the earth. Where are our eyes lifting up for help? Are we looking to the man? Bible says, man is just a breath. He's like a grass, a flower in the field. He flourishes, but when a strong wind comes, it is gone. Instead of looking at the Creator, we look at the creation. When we lift our eyes on Jesus, we will never be disappointed or be shaken. There was a widow in the Bible. She was unable to pay off her debt, so that the creditors came to take away her two children to be his slave. If we were in her condition, what we would have done? Do we end our life in poison, or we look ran to the man for help? Here in the Bible, we see she ran to the prophet of God. She presented her case before him. He asked, is there anything in her house? There was nothing but a jar of oil. He commanded to collect all the large vessels from the neighbors. She started to fill all the vessels. When the vessels were filled, the oil stopped. She sold all the oil so that the debts were paid off. The real source of help is from God. Psalms 34:5 says, those who look on him were radiant. Their faces were not ashamed. He will never put us down. He is father to the fatherless, a good judge to the widow. He is our creator. He is present in times of trouble. He is our refuge and our strength. So, brothers and sisters in Christ, lift our eyes on Jesus. May God bless you with these words.
Looking unto Jesus' presence, worship and healing prayer on every Thursday and Sunday at 10:30 a.m. to 1 p.m. at YMC Hall, Punalur. Pastor Joshua Varghese ministering. Come and be blessed.